all over again. Yeah.
Got too much already. Your business.
Scanning for me. Alright. That was challenging.
Snow chill, bitches.
Yeah, I got it. That's some snow.
Later. Not weak against anything.
idea! There's a trophy. Okay. We didn't receive the weapon that I thought we would. Because it's a storm bird. And everyone knows that a storm bird kicks your ass. Alright. Let us regroup here, dudes. No, we need to do... Yeah. Resist ranged weave. Okay, we are rolling with the Brethren's. Boom. Gillets. The main mounds. That's mainly. Okay. You boy. Special items. What's this? Is that Stormbird down for hunters? Deadly is game. Yeah. Deadly is an understatement, my good lad. Okay, we gonna stop and reload, okay? All right. shells are important. Can we stop with the snow? Yeah, call a freaking runner.
Garo's key, by the way.
Okay. How she just picks that up, no problem, I don't know. And where did she put it? Yes, please. Cause damn. I'll take it.
Never know when I might need these.
No, we know. We totally know.
Can't be too prepared.
Love a monkey. Thank you. Enough of the snow. Hello. Oh, you're cold. Well, you still might be cold. I mean, there's just not a lot we can do about that cold weather. You know, because, I mean, you're still wearing essentially what boiled down to a t-shirt, so sorry. Okay, what is up ahead? Do I fucking want to know? I don't. I just... God.
Guy's sacrifice. It did this. Cracked the inside of the mountain like it was an egg.
Yes, yes. Quickly now. I've prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
Oh shit, she's already sacrificed herself. Guy, you were supposed to wait!
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't have bothered with a climbing path either.
You know what? I just can't hate you. I really can't. So, you're a dick.
Don't look down. Don't look down.
You're the crazy motherfucker who's doing this shit. Let's look down. Oh, that can hurt. The extra dead means anything to you. Alright, guys.
This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years. For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
Looks like you've spent a lot of time here.
19 years ago, a great explosion destroyed this mountain. Gaia's death, your birth, The echo could be heard as far as the claim. Ash darkened the skies. How they fretted in Meridian as they tried to read this omen. The crater burned for weeks, but when it cooled, I was the first to behold what lay within. Over time, the machines closed ranks to protect it. Useful. Soon, no one dared to come here. Except me.
Crazy motherfucker. Alright, how do we... She did this 19 years
ago. In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but... after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less... convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years, and we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
I thought you might actually be here this time. Actually, here.
Why? My presence is unnecessary. You don't need my help to pass through this door. You were the one born to do this, not me.
Your mom.
It's time for me to head in.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Now, why do I get the fuck some... Why do I get a Z-healing? That something really large is in here waiting to just rip my face off.
Logging arrivals, Shan Margo.
Welcome to Frozen Hell. Population 10?
11 counting Gaia.
Don't count your chicken embryos before they incubated, hon. She's still firing up. Be a while before you eat that omelet.
I'm vegan, Travis. You'd think we'd worked in the same secret base long enough for you to notice.
We weren't scheduled to shack up here for another 3 weeks. You realize I just lost 350 kilos of pre-code smut comics in transit.
Wait, actual physical media? Why didn't you have it digitized?
Can't beat the feel of physical media on your fingers. And in here, we ain't gonna be touching a whole lot else.
Yeah, just that conversation physically hurt my mental capacity, so I had to shut it off. Alright, I dropped the controller. Alright. No, put the gun away. Put the ball away, child. Girl face.
Mind your footing.
Why? Okay. No problem. Oh, shit! Okay. Yeah. Alright. Wait. I'm paranoid. Alright. I suddenly want to go back to sleep. That made noise. She had already done this. What do you expect me to do? grapple down, huh? Maybe that's not the way to go? Climb up? Maybe here? No. Well then. Well, it says go out here. Lock it. That chick's crazy.
Guess that's my way across.
Wonderful.
Thank you, Aloy. Just do it.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Suck. Okay.
It's, held like this for 19 years, right?
Well...
Don't answer. God.
Glad that's over.
Yeah. Ow.
Not this way. Maybe further up the shaft.
Not this way. There is stuff here, child. All right. She blew the fuck up. Okay. Guy has been long dead. Oh, lovely.
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
Okay.
I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think...
Oh, no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end. So, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this. I want to go home. Goodbye.
She had more balls than all of y'all. Jesus.
That was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobek. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
I'd say so.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were... beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
Can't you just for one moment stop calculating and let yourself feel? She sacrificed herself for her friends, for the future, for life on Earth. Doesn't that stir anything in you? The generosity of it.
You're trying to invest her decision with something magical. It was a rational choice, not based on sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel, to care, to sacrifice, to believe in life, enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.
What am I in for? What's that? wrong way. No, he died. No. There you go. What's over here? Alright.
There's another section at the back of the crater. Looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way.
Okay.
The direction this is going.
Continue.
When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
But the alphas were in there.
Why do I get this? Something extraordinarily fucked up just happened, didn't it? Or maybe not just happened.
I'm locked out of core control. Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please. Stop trying to access the system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. What I'm trying to say is I can't stop thinking about the ones who come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted. We've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone, all of it, every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice, it's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert. Planting atmosphere.
He killed them all.
So this is why This is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men. He never saw the slaughter in the Sun Ring. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the old ones, evaporated. Turned to dust. Scattered to the void, like the Alphas themselves.
No. Not a void. When the hatch unsealed and scattered their ashes on the wind, it took them out among the world they made. The world we're living in. It's a monument to what they died trying to accomplish.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence. Hope. The Master Override. That's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it.
How the fuck am I supposed to do that? And why do I get the feeling that the moment that I step outside this door, something's going to be waiting for me?
Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
Okay. What do you expect me to do? I can't reach it. I hate you.
buddy.
DC's not fun. Alright. Alright, we're gonna make it go ahead. Okay, bam. Let's try it again. Okay. There you go, sport. Okay. How much do I get up there? I gotta go from here.
Oh, another power cell. This should help me get to that ancient armor.
If we make it the hell out of here. Alright. So, oh. Okay, I just wanna say for the record, I didn't even see that, and it was plain look.
You're here.
For a moment.
What?
Okay.
Our journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Go on.
You're Hades.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy, buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered Titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
Why are you telling me this now?
About to take the
because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing it wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now, why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines, so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse, the robots they've resurrected, they're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. Unless you stop it.
Great. I don't care.
So how do I stop Hades?
I've done all I can. From here on out, the rest is up to you. Take my lance. Fit the Master Override to it, and you have a means of injection.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in?
Exactly.
Oh, no problem. Silence! Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
I leave it to you, of course. As it turned out, it was yours all along. I was merely trespassing.
Okay.
have to tell Avad that the Eclipse are ready to strike. After what happened with Derval, I know he'll defend the city. But the Spire...
Okay. We can tell him all day long as soon as we figure out how the fuck to get out of here. Okay.
I'm glad you're on our side.
Why?
Any one of us could have died.
Alright, guys. That's all I have time for. If you like this episode, leave a comment, like, subscribe. And I will see you in the next episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. Thanks for watching, and you have a great night. Bye-bye.